the craziest thing I have ever seen at the Indy 500. Oh my gosh, there's too many to count, honestly. I've seen lots of things inside Snake Pit. If you've been there, you know exactly what I'm talking about. From the people carrying couches miles just so they can sit down, get a good view. Insane. There was a dude that had stars and stripes taped on his back so he would get a tan in the American flag. Let's see, the porta potties. Those are just a whole crazy thing in themselves. So if you've been to the Indy 500, you've seen just about all there is to see. It's insane.
So we've all heard of crazy things happening at the 500, but I think I've seen the craziest thing. I actually saw in the Snake Pit a girl dump her boyfriend's urine on him after they got into a fight. Yeah, they were drinking too much, and once you're in the Snake Pit, you're in. And they were going to the bathroom in a bottle. She got mad at him and just ended up dumping all his urine on him. I swear, it was the wildest thing I've ever seen.
Craziest thing that I've seen at the track, it's not anything really specific, but kind of in general, just the after effects of Snake Pit. Just seeing all the bodies laid down on the floor, either passed out from drinking way too much, dancing way too hard, or just the heat of the day. But it just looks like the after scene of an Avengers fight. Everybody just passed out, bodies everywhere, and you just gotta step over people, excuse me, vomit here, pee and poop here. It's kind of wild. Looks like the end of a war.
As for the craziest thing I've ever seen at the track, I really don't know what that would be specifically, because you go into like the Snake Pit and you see people running, like running, and it's like 7 in the morning. That might be the craziest thing, because people are running at 7 in the morning.
Craziest Indy 500 memory actually did not occur at the track. It occurred at an after party after the race for all the drivers. I used to be a part of one. Lots of fun. Lady Gaga was in attendance this year, and I was DJing, and all of a sudden, I see through like the dance floor, Chris Pine running up to the DJ booth, like shirtless, like his shirt was definitely open, like he was definitely having a good time, holding up the Wu-Tang W, demanding that I play Wu-Tang and 90s hip hop. So, I mean, of course I abided. He was dancing like a maniac. It was fantastic. Wild, wild party, crazy memory.